A North Hills developer has a new idea for the future of Mellon Arena. The founder of 5 Mile Development wants to take the most memorable parts of the Pens home and move them to Ohio Township.
Don Sella doesn't want to see Mellon Arena move, but if it has to go, he wants to reuse the parts that scream Pittsburgh.
We're not trying to tear it down. We're trying, if it can't stay where it's at, I just don't want to see it being melted and thrown in a scrapyard.
If Don gets the go-ahead, he'll take the unique stainless steel roof and massive support truss and make them part of a new office building at Stone Quarry Crossing on Camp Horn Road.
Mostly it's the curb, the roof, the dome, and the curb truss. The uniqueness of the truss and all the exposed rivets, and it just says Pittsburgh all over it.
Stone Quarry is already home to other salvaged Pittsburgh parts. Don used metal poles from Pitt Stadium and adopted them as parking lot lights and decorative bridge supports. Sella's new vision still needs approval from the Sports and Exhibition Authority and the Penguins. The architect who could help turn his dream into a reality says it is the perfect fit.
I've sort of fit like a glove on the side of the hill in a very prominent position where it can be seen from 279, whether you're traveling north or south on the expressway, and that people can have their fond memories of what went on at the Igloo all this time.
The project would also incorporate green engineering and environmental elements in this.